just so dear. To my heart you're very near. In time of trouble, when my feet wobble, you're my teacher so dear. To my heart you're very near. You hold my hand and walk the land. I shine brighter. To God I pray so you're happy and gay. You're my ma and you're my pa. You're my friend and you're my God. You're my preacher, you're my teacher. You're my joy and you're my idol. But it's no more darker, yeah. Life is even easier. Cause you're there always for me. You're my teacher so dear. To my heart you're very near. You can make the blind also see the whole. You're my teacher so dear. To my heart you're very near. Be it day, be it night, divine teacher. To God I pray so you're happy and gay. You're my ma and you're my pa. You're my friend and you're my God. You're my preacher, you're my teacher. You're my joy and you're my idol.
But it's no more darker, yeah. Life is even easier.
Cause you're there always for me. You're my teacher so dear. To my heart you're very near. In time of trouble, when my feet wobble, you're my teacher so dear. To my heart you're very near. You hold my hand and walk the land. I shine brighter.
So high. father, our principal, Reverend Sister Dilma, our correspondent, Reverend Sister Livia, Vice Principal, Reverend Sister Renu, KG in charge, Reverend Sister Edwin, and examinator in charge, Reverend Sister Jaisa John, my beloved teachers and my dear friends for this Teacher's Day celebration. Today, we have gathered here to honor and acknowledge the teachers' hard work and dedication, which have created a vital role in shaping and guiding on the path of success. Teachers is the profession which creates all the professions. So teachers, you do not impart the figures and create the numbers and ignite the flame of curiosity and creating skills. You provide us a tool to question and to explore and critically think and analyze, not from the textbook, from also from our life. Once again, I welcome you all for this memorable occasion. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Near the first tree. And he said, "Oh, this looks like a strong tree, and I wanted to sell this wood to a carpenter." First tree was happy to become a successor. At the second tree, the second woodsman said, "I will be able to sell this to the shipyard." The second tree was happy to become a mighty ship. The third woodsman came to the third tree. The tree got scared because the tree wanted to become a tall tree. When the first tree arrived at the top of its top, it was made into a peacock or animal. The second tree was cut and made into a small fishing boat. The third tree was cut into large pieces and left alone in the dark room. The years went and the tree forgot about their dreams. But one day, a man and a woman came to the bank. She gave birth to a baby and then replaced the baby in the hay in the peacock that was made from the first tree. The tree could have feel the importance of this event and knew that it held the greatest treasure of all time. Who's the baby? A group of men came near the fishing boat and got up in the fishing boat. While they were out, a great storm arose. And the tree didn't think it was strong enough to keep the men safe. One man was sleeping in the boat with tired, and someone woke him up. He woke up and said, "Peace," and the storm stopped. Who was that man? Finally, a person came to the third tree. The tree was carried by someone through the tree. A man was nailed on the tree. That was Lord of the Lord, Jesus. He had been crucified in the third tree. The dream of the three trees came true. The first tree was carried baby Jesus. It becomes more than a treasure box. Second tree wants to become a mighty ship to carry kings, but now it carries Lord of Lords, Jesus. Third tree was become the tallest tree because Lord Jesus has been crucified it. Thank you.
Thank you. குரூப் டான்ஸ்.
ஆசிரியர் கூறும் செய்தி மாணவரின் மனதை தொட்டு அவர்களை சிந்திக்க வைக்க வேண்டும். மாணவர்களுடைய செயல்களை சிந்தனை புரிந்து கொள்பவராக ஆசிரியர் இருக்க வேண்டும். மாணவர் முடியாது என்றாலும் அவர்களுக்கு நம்பிக்கை ஊற்றி அவர்களை ஆசிரியர் வெற்றி அடைய செய்ய வேண்டும். ஆசிரியர் உண்மையான கற்பனை கொண்டு மாணவர்கள் கல்வியோடு ஞானத்தையும் புகட்ட வேண்டும். ஆசிரியரின் உபரி செயல்பாடுகள் அவர் செவதோடு மட்டுமல்லாது அதை செய்து கற்றுவராக இருக்க வேண்டும். ஆசிரியர் மாணவர் என்ற நிலை மாறி மாணவர்களோடு கவனமிட்டு நடந்து பாராட்டி வேண்டும். மீண்டும் ஆசிரியர்கள் அனைவருக்கும் ஆசிரியர்களே வாழ்த்துக்களை கூறி விடை பெறுகிறேன்.
நாள் முடிச்சு நம்ம சொல்ல கடிக்கும் போது 10 நிமிஷம் பொண்ணு போயிடும்.
Hey, how you guys? This is the number. This is me. Me, but that's what's in the scene. Hey! How about you?
இதெல்லாம் பாவா made it a point to show how you laid the path for me, sure and strong. You turned stones to statues, you show light in the dark night. You hold my hand and make me walk through. For you it's a routine thing and you go on. Oh, you matter most to me now. All the life you lead, you had nothing in return. You spend your time shaping me.
Grows strong. thank you for all you do. I've been molded by your hands, so thank you. I've been molded by your hands, so thank you. Thank you.
I want to dedicate this song to you because you care for me. With you I feel safe and secure, you really care for me. If something happens in the class that brings me down and makes me sad, you're there for me. And when I'm stuck and don't know what to do, you're there to guide me. La 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 la, la 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 la, I love my teacher. La 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 la, la 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 la, I love my teacher. Wake up in the morning and I know it's gonna be another fun day. There's not a day that passes by when you don't throw me a smile. I like the way you get so excited about the things you're gonna teach us. And every day is different 'cause we're learning more and more about life. La 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 la, la 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 la, I love my teacher. La 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 la, la 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 la, I love my teacher.
To giving this wonderful opportunity, who have always been supportive of our initiatives and encouraged to strive for excellence. I would also like to extend my gratitude to our teachers who have been our guiding lights, imparting wisdom and knowledge. I am thankful to my life for being a part of this school. This beautiful experience is priceless. Next, my sincere thanks to the non-teaching staff who make this place pleasant. And I would like to thank you, my dear students, each and every one of you, for making this day a wonderful and memorable one for our dear teachers. A small quote, one book, one pen, one child, and one teacher can change the world. I repeat, one book, one pen, one child, and one teacher can change the world. Happy Teacher's Day, thank you.
La 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 la, I love my teacher. La 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 la, la 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 la, I love my teacher.